Okay, here we go. Where's my rover? There it is. Just come back from my trek to the South Pole, where I found this in a cavern right underneath the orbiting ships that are in a circle over the South Pole. So this thing is actually, that's not its normal size. This is its normal size. It just somehow shrinks when it gets socketed into there. So it's actually like this. It glows. If I could get it behind my helmet. See? It glows. And its coloration reminds me of one of the angels from Neon Genesis Evangelion. And I'm really scared of it. So I have no idea what this thing is. I don't even know if it is researchable, but I'm going to try researching it and see what happens, what it does. Does it even socket here? Nope, it doesn't even want to socket here. That is weird. Okay, I guess maybe it's not researchable. Can I put it somewhere? Maybe it's an infinite power? No, I know it's not an infinite power source. I was having it on my rover the entire time, and it didn't recharge anything. I don't know. I have no idea what this thing is. Just some random thing I found at the South Pole. Or I should say under the South Pole. I don't know what to do with this. It's weird. It's creepy. But I like it. Well, I have the spot open, so it seems to be happy there. I'll leave it there, and hopefully it doesn't destroy my base while I'm gone one day. Alright. More weird things in Astroneer. As per usual.